Use the rotating doors to enter the trial shuttle.
Only we can tell you what is true. There is a snitch inside the prison, preparing to testify against our truth. Kill the snitch, and we will let you out.
You can fucking... Phil smells like hell.
I just put it down for a second.
Thank you. Pinko fucks are gonna have to claw this country from my broken fingers. Careful, boy. A lot of nuts out there. What happens to you? Addicted half-breeds. I got a hot shot for you. What happens to you in the dark? But my house, my prisoner, my truth. Thank you.
If you ain't guilty, then we're
looking for a little bark.
I can oblige. Lord in hell, do you think you're doing over there?
Another house call.
Hello? Here to spray for the roaches.
Chemical restraints free you from the distractions of your body.
Let your mind go in the cage.
Let it shine. All I know.
Fucking dead! God.
Oh, God.
I think I do.
Eventually.
coming, fuck!
Either I'm there.
Anything you want. Just get me out of here. Please. You know you can't trust them, don't you? I did everything I wanted you to. It's like you're doing now.
You've got another thing coming.
Tricks on me. Hold it right there.
What did he do in time? Whatever he said, he's lying. Unlike you. Unlike you. Why?
Oh, run, sweetheart!
Thank you.
Wait. You think I'm letting you get you out of this place? That shit. Murkoff's gonna kill you, Gunlock. You think hurting me will get you out of this? Help me! Somebody help me!
Oh, hello there. Mine's playing tricks on me. Some fucking day.
They won't help you. They're lying to you. Oh, pitiful sons of bitches.
This thing used to be so nice.
You think hurting me will get you out of this place? Pathetic shit. Murkoff's gonna kill you, Gunlock.
Nothing. Always nothing. Put it down for a second. Shadows, maybe. always nothing.
You got another thing coming.
So you, Freedom.
Shadows, maybe.
Oh God! Don't go this way! Help me! Somebody help me!
Get back here!
want to try today. You have to take care of your heart. It's my second favorite organ.
They've got a whole life being told to obey and follow orders. A lot they got to forget.
I'll be praying for you.